We're back on Cobury Farm, where we've been finding out what makes M&S purple asparagus so good.
So, Chris, what have you got planned for the day?
Oh, Lucy, you're going to love this one. It's my creamy truffled M&S purple asparagus tagliatelle.
Oh, sounds so good.
Splash of oil goes into the pan. We don't want to overcook it. A little bit of sizzle, a little bit of char. Now, you've got to try this. Truffle cream cheese, it's a game changer. Oh. M&S has been very generous with the truffle. Have a little go. Let me know what you think.
That's so good. It's
so
delicious.
Good, isn't it? Just gives that element of luxury at home, you know? Asparagus done now. And this truffle cream cheese, add that to the hot frying pan. The smell is phenomenal.
Smells amazing.
We add the pasta straight into there. Go on, keep stirring it up.
Make yourself useful.
Bit more asparagus. British seasonal food at its best. Bon appetit.
This asparagus is so crisp.
Not just asparagus, Lucy. This is my creamy truffled M&S purple asparagus tagliatelle. Tell you what, it's delicious.
Next time, we'll be cooking up another delicious asparagus recipe from Chris.